perfect spot for a vista point, Corey. I can see why you chose it.
I think the public will enjoy it.
Just look at that.
We have one problem before we begin construction. Take a look over here.
Uh-huh. The heavy hand of man. Accidents?
One of them. The other two are pushed over just for laughs.
Yeah, very funny. Cost much to haul those out of there without scarring the hillside?
I've had three bids. Mid-City Wrecking was the lowest. I can drive down this afternoon and sign the contract. You see any other problems?
No. Plenty of turnout parking space. Put some picnic tables right here. Vista Point over there. I've got some pictures of existing construction. Maybe you'd like to take a look at them.
Sure.
Lassie gets approval, too?
You can believe it. Quite an operation you've got here.
Yeah, sure is. We turn out over 100 tons of scrap metal a day, and not all of it's junks. It seems like people wreck them faster than the manufacturers can make them.
I know what you mean.
I'll have a crew up in the mountain first thing in the morning.
Good.
Are you going to be there?
No, I'll be busy going over construction plans. Even Lassie's on her own tomorrow. Well, thanks, Mr. Saunders.
Thank you. And don't worry about a scar on that hillside. I'll tell the boys to treat it kindly.
Thank you.
That's the way to go, Speedy. Keep it up. See ya. Sure cover a lot of ground, don't you? What is it? What do you want? You're sure in a hurry to get someplace, aren't you? Well, come on. My boss told me never to pick up hitchhikers, but I don't suppose that includes collies.
You want to get killed? Beats me. Never saw it before in my life. What is it, Lassie? What's wrong? Easy now. Is there something in this old wreck you want?
All right, Roger, get back. Get back. Get back.
Well, I'll be a squirrel. There now. This little friend of yours is safe and sound, huh?
Squirrel must have gotten a trunk out in the canyon. But how do you suppose the collie knew about it? How did she get here?
Well, I don't know, Pete. But I'll bet this little fella's sure glad she made it.
Well, I guess I'd better call Ranger Stewart.
All right, Lucius, take over.
Got this little fella home, Lassie.
All right, Lassie. You tell this little squirrel friend of yours to stay out of trouble.